When you choose an NBN speed, what you're really choosing is a bunch of bits. We call these megabits. And when you choose a faster NBN plan, you get more bits in your bunch. Each megabit can only be used for one task at a time. Browsing the web will use hardly any bits. But talking on Skype will use a few more. Watching Netflix will use up more again. And downloading a large file can use a ton. If everyone in your house uses the internet at the same time, you'll find you need an NBN plan with enough megabits to go around. That's why we recommend buying an NBN 50 plan if you have two or more people in your home, or an NBN 100 plan if you have four people or more. NBN 25 plans are only suitable for two-person homes, and NBN 12 plans should only be used by singles, if at all. See our website for more advice and to compare NBN plans to get the best deal. Happy browsing!